Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Good morning, students. I hope you all are fine and doing well at your home. I'm your English teacher, Ms. Hafsa Babar. Today I'm going to discuss page number 18 of summer pack of class 2. And today our topic is as same as previous. We are doing story, the hare and the tortoise. Okay. The next day, all the animals in the forest come to watch the race. The fox decides on the course and tells them the rules of the race. I'll be waiting for you at finish line. Good luck, says the fox. The hare and the tortoise start the race together. On what day is the race? On Sunday, on Saturday, on Monday, on Tuesday, or on Wednesday? The next day. On Monday. Look at the picture the fox has. Okay, student, in this way you can solve this page. Now on page number 19, the hare runs so fast that soon the animals can't see him anymore. The tortoise is so slow but determined. The hare, who is far ahead, laughs and says, I don't have to hurry. The tortoise can't possibly win the race. The hare looks back and we can't see the tortoise anymore. He will never catch me. I think I will sit down and get some sleep, says the hare. Okay, student, in this way you can solve this or the previous page easily. Okay, thank you. Done from my side. Allah Hafiz.